handicap match with Ciampa and The Miz against AJ Styles, but Ezekiel has joined up. We got a tag team match going.
And for no other reason than Ezekiel never had a chance to introduce himself to AJ Styles. I mean, he might as well barge into the men's room.
I think that was a classy gesture by Ezekiel.
Certainly made it a lot more fair.
Yeah, and that's the big deal here for The Miz. Yeah, it's fair now. It's not an unfair 2-on-1 advantage that The Miz thought he was going to have when this was supposed to be a 2-on-1 handicap match.
It's a 2-on-1 handicap advantage that Miz and Ciampa earned, Saxton.
How did they deserve it? How do you earn a handicap match?
You've got AJ Styles, who's been a habitual thorn in the side of both Miz and Ciampa, just soaking up all of Miz's spotlight.
Okay, now you want to hear the truth? The truth has been for weeks, Miz has trashed AJ Styles, called him a disappointment, a failure. That's what's been going on.
Maybe Miz is just trying to motivate AJ to remember who Styles once was.
Maybe The Miz should focus on his tiny discos instead.
Let's focus right now on Ciampa and the work he's doing to Ezekiel.
Beautiful donkey kick right there from Ezekiel. Ciampa, known for his aggression, he's a physical specimen, very, very strong, but going toe-to-toe with Ezekiel, that's proven tough so far.
Ezekiel's known for being Elias's brother and potentially Elrod's as well.
We saw Ezekiel have an incredible performance last week against Seth Rollins, and here comes The Miz.
Oh, and Miz getting sent across the ring. And the phenomenal one, AJ Styles, working with Ezekiel.
AJ Styles has just gotten so fed up with every week The Miz running his mouth, doing whatever he can to disparage the name of Styles.
Does AJ Styles have a reality show, Saxton?
Got a hell of a drop kick.
Besides the point.
It's not besides the point. That's quite literally the point. That's why Miz is out here every week to talk and tell the entire WWE Universe about Miz and Mrs., about what a star is, about what it means to be an A-lister.
That's what The Miz does.
You're just a hater, Saxton, period.
Ezekiel now legal. AJ Styles winning last week over The Miz and then attacked by Ciampa. Didn't see it coming. 2-on-1 assault.
I can't wait.
Going to be the case tonight.
The WWE Universe to truly learn what Ciampa is capable of. Miz mentioned how ruthless Ciampa can be. We are all getting to witness it firsthand.
Ciampa saying he wants the eyes of the world on him, and he figured to do that he would align himself with The Miz.
And that's why you should respect Ciampa. At least he's honest about his motives. He's not out here like Styles and Ezekiel.
Oh my God!
Trying to leech off of Miz's spotlight and act like they don't want it.
Ezekiel's been honest, as is Styles. Remember, Ezekiel passed a lie detector test.
Oh! Beautiful throw from Zeke. He has Ciampa in his sights. Oh, beautiful counter.
Ezekiel runs into a nasty elbow.
Cheap shot over the top from Miz, who was not the legal man.
Official's back was turned. Styles trying to point out that fact.
These are the kind of tricks Ciampa may have tried to learn from The Miz.
And Ciampa just going to rip control of this matchup away from Ezekiel.
Barricade.
That is next level ruthlessness.
The viciousness of Ciampa on display.
Right on the temple of Ezekiel. Totally changed the complexion of this matchup. It is all Ciampa and Miz right now.
Brief celebratory moment for the new pals, if you will, The Miz and Ciampa.
Look, we saw what The Miz did with Logan Paul against a veteran tag team in the Mysterios. Logan Paul, inexperienced, taught him so much in a matter of weeks. That could be what Ciampa's looking for.
And how about The Miz being in absolute denial, giving Logan Paul yet another chance as a tag is made to retract this statement when Paul has doubled down and said he is coming after The Miz, no matter what.
And that's ridiculous. That just shows me and everybody with a logical thinking. I know we're few and far between. Look at, they're big, they are massive, and Logan Paul is terrified of them.
Alleged.
Ezekiel taking on The Miz and Ciampa. Originally supposed to be a 2-on-1 handicap match.
Until Ezekiel arrived and spoiled the plans.
Oh, Ezekiel. Fair playing field, an even playing field.
To the cover.
Right now, Ezekiel desperately needs to make the tag to AJ Styles.
It's kind of disturbing if you think about it, how thirsty Ezekiel really is for attention. I mean, Zeke knows that Miz is the target of Logan Paul. Logan Paul chatting about the Miz.
Thirsty for attention when the Miz is out here.
Yes, really, that's exactly what I said. That's the only reason Ezekiel's out here, is he wants some of the spotlight, some of the clout, if you will.
Ezekiel's trying to do the same thing Ciampa's doing. That's make a name for himself here in WWE. And you make a name for yourself by putting yourself in situations like this where you challenge yourself to be at your absolute best.
You're right, Saxton. I'm going to remember Ezekiel as the guy who submitted to Ciampa's headlock. That's the situation that he put himself in.
Beautiful job in the bulldog position, wearing out Ezekiel. We know about his power, we know about his strength, but a good move, 2-on-1, wearing Ezekiel down. So far, that's what they've done.
Indeed, and take nothing away from Ciampa, an ultra-talented competitor, very calculated, very shrewd. No wasted movements when Ciampa's inside the ring.
He said during Miz TV, I want the attention on me. Basically an A-lister like the Miz. A roll-up. Kick out from Ezekiel.
Ezekiel. Oh! High knee. Down goes Ciampa. Ezekiel down as well, but this is the opening that Ezekiel needed.
First real adversity for Ciampa in this match. Huge crowd here in San Antonio. And they are hear the chants of Zeke.
That's Byron. Byron's just yelling very, very loudly, cheering for Zeke.
And the Miz is leading, but so is AJ Styles.
Styles unleashing on the Miz. Strike fest. Boom!
Beautiful combination from AJ Styles.
This had been 2-on-1 like Miz and Ciampa expected. They would never be in this position.
Boo-hoo. It's a fair fight. Get over it.
And right now, AJ Styles is rolling, high flying.
Gutbuster.
To the cover, shoulders down. Almost three for AJ Styles.
Not quite enough to put the Miz away as we take another look. The knee right to the abdomen.
More innovative offense from the phenomenal one. Nearly put Miz away.
We talked about the frustrations of AJ Styles dealing with Ciampa and the Miz. He gets his chance. 1-2.
I think Styles had the trunks.
That may or may not have been the case, but now the Miz.
Good night.
Beautiful DDT. Will he get three?
No, we will not.
Almost.
Listen, you have to understand, Miz has so much on his mind. He's got to worry about Logan Paul and the nonstop social media harassment. Miz has an after party
for
Miz.
Now we're making excuses for the Miz.
Miz was expecting a 2-on-1 handicap match tonight, himself and Ciampa against AJ Styles.
The unexpected then. Adjust.
Well, right now, the Miz has all the momentum. He's feeling it, ready to put AJ Styles away.
Marbles.
Looking for the skull crushing finale.
Beautiful counter.
Knee to the back of the neck of the Miz.
1-2.
At the last possible millisecond. Ciampa
says Ezekiel is in.
Ezekiel making sure that Ciampa.
Oh, man. This Ezekiel seems like a real hothead. It's exactly what you deserve, Zeke.
He just zeked up.
But Miz and AJ Styles are the legal competitors right into. Can he get it? There's a calf crusher.
Come on, Miz. Calf.
No, hang in there, Miz.
The Miz desperate for the loss, and in comes Ciampa.
Ciampa to the rescue once again of the Miz.
Hey, wait, what is this official
doing?
That
is a disqualification.
Ciampa saved Miz from certain catastrophe. But why is
Ciampa's emotions got the best of him there as an illegal competitor? And
it's ridiculous. It was supposed to be a 2-on-1 handicap match. Zeke shows up and they changed the rules.
Yes, the rules
Ciampa
changed.
And Miz were prepared for 2-on-1 handicap rules. This is nuts. I'd file a petition if I were Miz.
Hold on, Styles.
Phenomenal form taken by Ciampa.
Look at the Miz running for dear life.
Come on. Ciampa took that shot for the Miz, who is gone.
I want you.